hands-on approach to teaching the universal robot also extends to the NSR-PG, allowing you to physically show the robot the best way to grasp each item.